Ja, heute habe ich das Mikrofon angeschlossen. Ich weiß noch nicht, wie viel ich heute gamen werde. Und das Mikrofon werde ich auch meistens auf stumm lassen. Aber falls jemand im Chat schreibt, je nachdem, wie es gerade ist, antworte ich per Chat oder auch per Mikrofon-Voice. Aber ja, mal schauen. Wir müssen in den Asketen, nein, wie heißt es, in der Wüste müssen wir noch was machen, glaube ich. Aber ja, wie gesagt, wieder schön gemütlich wie beim letzten Streams. Ja. Noch kurz auf Englisch. Today I have the microphone plugged in. I'm not sure how often I will be using it. Mostly it will be turned off, I think. But if someone writes in the chat, I will answer. I'm not sure if per chat or per voice, but we'll see. We have to finish level 2, the desert level. And then we can start off with looking more deeply into level 3. Yeah. Have fun!
Welcome to bonus stage.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to bonus stage. 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 Yeah. Welcome to bonus stage.
Okay. Yeah! Okay.
Thank you.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ugh. Plus it isn't tile. I don't like this part. And do I remember correctly that you need to do it twice to get to the end boss? Also wenn ich mich richtig erinnere, muss man das Ganze zweimal machen, um zum Endboss zu kommen. Klar, dafür hätte ich noch Zeit, das könnte ich noch später machen, aber es ist jetzt hier im dritten Level. Thank you. runter? Ah. Hätte wissen müssen. Noch dreimal, dann verschiebe ich es auf später. 3 attempts. Expected. Zwei. Letzter Versuch. Naja, ich stelle das Mikro wieder ab. Mach wieder gemütlich weiter beim Rest des Games. Das lasse ich aus. I turn off the mic now. And search other things to do in this game.
Hey. Banana. Thank you.
Welcome to Bonus Stage!
Nee, mit Emulator wäre die Bildqualität viel besser. Ich verwende meine alte Nintendo 64. Angeschlossen an einem Upscaler, angeschlossen an einer Capture Card, damit ich das Bild auf dem PC habe. Und das Kabel vom Controller, von meinem 64-Controller, habe ich gesplittet, dass ein Teil an ein Arduino geht, der am Computer angeschlossen ist, damit ich diese Controller-Vorschau habe, Controller-Ansicht. Also das ist alles echte Hardware. Sonst noch eine Frage? Zu meinem Setup? Wieso klemmt jetzt die Taste oder was? Wieso habe ich jetzt hier so Probleme? Oh. Endlich!
Welcome to Bonus Stage!
Thank you. Whoop!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, it's my second console game I ever bought. I think the most played game played most in my childhood. The reason I'm playing it again is because some months ago, maybe years, when I tried some speedrun techniques, I accidentally deleted my main save file. I never finished this game to 100%. But I played it until I got to the end boss. Although one of the coins needed to get to the main end boss, I only got like 10 or 15 years after I bought the game. But yeah. The Donkey Kong Classic Machine. Yes, I hate that one. I did it twice. I think, yes.
Welcome to Bonus Stage!
I think you need to beat it once to get the banana and once to get the coin, right? Or do you mean the spaceship thing? Yes, the jetpack. Jetpack one, as far as I know, there the trick is to not leave the first planet. It's easier to get the points needed on the first planet. Just stay there, even if you have the stuff to leave. Stay there and get coins, not coins, points. Because there the goal is to get a certain amount of points and not to finish all levels or whatever. I'm failing.
Welcome to Bonus Stage!
You have to beat Jetpack game once and the Donkey Kong Classic game twice, as far as I know. I'm not 100% certain, but I think that's how it was. Yeah. I hate this. Do you have any tips here?
Welcome to bonus stage.
Press button less often. Some mini games are just plain useless. Yeah, true.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Why don't they go in the hole? How does one do this properly? Is this luck or what? Timer wouldn't be there. Okay, then it's just trial and error until it works. With the timer, it's constant. Yes, I'm barking. I have wrong button. With the timer, it's oh shit! I need to go there again. Ah. With the timer, it's just plain. Constant. Thank you for the follow. Negative feedback. To restart every time. Yes, here. Drop. Okay. Oh, I'm dumb. I have all the Kongs. Yes, I have finished completely finished level 1. I have completely finished level 2. And I'm working on level 3. I started this 2 days ago. Yes. I didn't go to level 4 yet. I'm trying to do 100%, but yeah. Probably it will fail on the arcade games. Now, where do I go again? Here, yes. Whoop! I played it at cousin's house when I was little, and then I collected money to buy a Nintendo 64 and
buy this game.
And it was the second Nintendo game I ever bought. My favorite Kong is Lanky with the long arms. Chunky, the big one, yes, that one got the nickname Riese Baby for us. That translates to giant child. Yeah, giant infant.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Mario 64 was great. It's still great, and it's a game I still can play. I recently tried to play Mario Sunshine, and it's just unplayable. I can't properly control Mario on Mario Sunshine. The controls in Mario 64 is way better, way closer to the ones you know from modern games, from Mario Galaxy, Mario Odyssey. Chunky, we called it. is the mic broken or did you? Chunky, we called it Riese Baby. And Riese Baby is called is translates to giant infant.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Back when we were child, we used that nick for Chunky. I hate these completely uncontrollable mini games.
Welcome to bonus stage.
PlayStation, I'm letting the timer run out. PlayStation, yes, I got PlayStation 3 when it was new, but PlayStation 2 I only bought later. I'm not sure if after or before I bought PlayStation 3. PlayStation 2 I bought used. I personally have nearly every console. I don't have the Xbox One and I don't have the PlayStation 1. No, I like retro games, I like modern games. Recently I played Detroit on PS4.
Welcome to bonus stage!
In the last few weeks I played... what's it called? God of War. Detroit. Yeah, it's great. It has quite complex story. Your decisions really matter. And you can see in the menus what decisions you've made and. After the first playthrough, you can choose other options, decisions, and then see how the story developed differently. And you didn't like it, Detroit? Ah, you didn't like. God of War, or did I misunderstand you?
Welcome to Bonus Stage!
It doesn't have a number, it's the. With the boy. What's it, the remake or something? Or reimagining? On which one? I think I have to pass on this thing. On which game were the controls weird? Or do you talk about Nintendo 64 controllers? Yeah, I have to pass on this bonus game. I'll try it another time. Okay. No, I'm talking about Let me search it. Or is that number 4? With the boy and... Which year is this? I never played any of the other God of Wars, so maybe that's why I'm okay with it. Quickly, which one it is. yeah, I never played any of the previous God of Wars, but I had to use the easiest difficulty. The balanced one was too difficult for me. Okay, what do we do here? Have another room in on the quarter number 2. Another game I recently played again. I played it like a year ago, and then again like 1 or 2 months ago. Was I completed it to 100%? What's it called? Hellblade. And that's the wrong one. Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. I did a replay of it to get all lore stones. Such a great game. Sadly, except because of the lore stones, it doesn't have really that big of a replay value. Great game. Hellblade is on PS4, PC, and I think they recently released it on Xbox One too. One could say it's RPG. It's a bit it's a bit more like Psycho Adventure. It's you solve some simple puzzles. Mostly optical illusion puzzle. I think it's from the same guys who did made Devil May Cry. Yes. It's and you fight some demons, and yes, your main character has some. Psychosis. I'm not sure if this is the correct English word. It's digital download only. Yeah. This one? Okay. I'm not sure if I remember this one. I need to stop. I think this could be the end of the stream. I'm awaiting a friend. Yeah, sorry if that's the case, I have to stop. But thank you for watching. Maybe I'll play again afterwards, I'm not sure. But yeah, thank you.